Hello students, welcome to the environmental science class. In today's class, we will discuss about biodiversity hotspots. A biodiversity hotspot is a biogeographic region with significant levels of biodiversity that is threatened by human habitation. Examples of biodiversity hotspots are forest habitats, as they constantly face destruction and degradation due to illegal logging, pollution, and deforestation. The idea of identifying hotspots was put forth by Norman Myers in 1988. By now, a total of 35 biodiversity hotspots have been identified, out of which most of them lie in tropical forests. Almost 2.3% of the land surface of Earth is represented by these hotspots. These also comprise around 50% of the world's most common plant species and 42% of terrestrial vertebrates prevalent. Sadly, these biodiversity hotspots have been losing 86% of their habitat, some of which are still on the verge of extinction due to serious threats posed by climate change and human intervention. There are four factors which are considered to name an area as hotspot. First one, number of species diversity, degree of endemism, degree of exploitation, and the fourth one is degree of threat to ecosystem by loss of habitats. Four out of the 36 biodiversity hotspots in the world are present in India: the Himalayas, the Western Ghats, the Indo-Burma region, and the Sundaland. There are several international conventions focus on biodiversity issues, such as the Convention on Biological Diversity, the Convention on Conservation of Migratory Species, the Convention on International Trade in Endangered Species of Wild Fauna and Flora, as well as International Union for Conservation of Nature. For the conservation of biodiversity, Earth Summit was held at Rio de Janeiro, Brazil, where 152 nations signed to promote Convention on Biological Diversity. India joined this convention in May 1994. It called upon all nations to take various steps to conserve biodiversity for its sustainable benefits. Besides this, Worldwide Fund for Nature, Convention in International Trade in Endangered Species have helped in restricting poaching and loss of rare species. Restriction on trading in animal products is believed to have saved elephants from extinction. Establishment and maintenance of biosphere reserves are helped by UNESCO under its Man and Biosphere program. So, this is all for today. In the next video, we will discuss about the Project Tiger. Thank you.